We made it to the pumpkin patch. So we drove to Temecula so we can go to the Peltzer Pumpkin Patch. Oh my gosh, look how cute these little pumpkins are. We're gonna go pet the baby animals. Gosh, look. Oh my gosh, a pig.
Big bunnies and pigs and tiny pigs.
Gosh, yes. And we got these caramel apple sangrias. Cheers.
Caramel apple.
It's actually really good. It tastes like a spiked apple juice. Huh. So we're gonna close out our pumpkin patch experience here. It was super fun. There's so much to do here at Peltzer Pumpkin Patch. But I think we were really here for the sangria. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.